My name is William Langston. I'm a PhD student at the University of Illinois at their School of Information Sciences. My research focus is on workforce development and tech talent, and that really gives me the opportunity to work with communities that are looking to be engaged in more in-demand careers, particularly in technology, but also making sure that communities in America will be part of the next industrial revolution and have access to a fair living wage in America. I chose the iSchool because it is a top school of its kind internationally and nationally, but also the option to dive into interdisciplinary work. And that provides options for working with different partners across the campus and industry communities. And it also allows the opportunity to really find new gaps in research that have not been explored traditionally. The best way that I find for working with collaborators across the school is to attend a number of different events. It may be a technology workshop, a competition, an open house, but those are opportunities for people to recognize who you are, what you're working on, what the iSchool is doing, and how we can collaborate in the future, and then also to find out who are they working with for collaborations professionally or in your research as you go down the line and really figure out what you want to do. I don't think many students really know what they want to do the first year, so creating those connections is pivotal. In regards to career goals that I have, I definitely see myself working, whether it be at urban planning, career development, workforce development, and kind of a lofty goal of mine is to work with the Obama Foundation setting up in Chicago. But aside from that, it could be any city government or a nationwide operation. I would tell anybody who's looking at a PhD at the iSchool to make sure they can identify what partner institutions that they want to work with, what colleagues they want to work with, what faculty and staff that they want to work with. Look at their research, look at what opportunities you can bring to the table with them. It is not enough just to be a student and to do the coursework, but to find what research will propel you and or the iSchool into new ventures once you get to the later years in your program, or even professionally. This is going to be a connection that goes way beyond graduation, so you want to make sure that there's a budding community between yourself and the iSchool that can carry on year after year.